it's absolutely amazing. We contact each other, we talk to each other a lot, but to have everybody in a room, we have a hard time getting together, but to have everybody together, it's just awesome. We get to reminisce, we get to talk about stuff, we get to see our coach, we get to see friends, we get to see the families of like the parents of our teammates. It's just awesome because we don't get to see each other often enough. And it's a great opportunity to reconnect, see how everybody's doing. It's just a lot of fun.
20 years was a long time. And as I was thinking about it, it took me a while to think of what were all those little things. But just seeing people just brought back so many memories, just funny little things that happened. And we were a good group, you know, just personality-wise and friendship-wise. So that was something that was unexpected, but really good.
I think that's, as Sharon touched on, the most rewarding part. As much as we loved winning and all that, honestly, last week in the grocery store, a woman said, "Oh, that was so fun with your team. We used to love going to the games," and to touch so many people's lives, to me, is wonderful. Yeah, I've been very fortunate that the game has been very good to me, and it's given me a career at this point and an opportunity to stay involved with the sport, pass that on to young people, and to still be a part of the basketball community around here, which is very, very special.
Well, one of the big memories when we were talking about Rutgers, we played Rutgers here at home. It was an NCAA tournament. We got to host it. It was packed. And, you know, none of us remember the game. Usually you remember bits and pieces of the game, but the game was so just all enthralled. Everybody was just into it. There was so many fans. You couldn't hear a thing that was going on. And nobody really knew what the score was until the end of the game. Well, what was more amazing is we lost. And, you know, we went into the locker room and we were all talking. Kathy was talking to us. When we came out, everybody was still in the stands. All the fans were still there. They cheered for us. You know, they gave us a standing ovation. And that's when we knew that the community was so behind us, that the community was there for us whether we won or we lost. And out of all the different memories I have, that one just stands out the most out of all of them.